my young friend. How good it is to see you.
Maybe you'll change fortunate, your really.
It would appear a highly toxic plant, which has the extraordinary effect of making people quite delirious, has been found in this very park. Yet, as far as modern science is aware, no such plant exists.
Crawl back to whatever hole you came
from, you shit! I fear the good people
of
London might be in danger. Will you investigate?
I'll smash your face in!
You there! Hold right there!
Stay where you are!
This is not
true! Don't test me patience any further, lad!
That's no ordinary plant. Feels like I'm in an opium den.
I'm coming to deal with you.
What's happening to me?
I'm watching you. I can hit him from here.
Snap his bloody neck!
Still his innards over the floor!
There you go. Hello. Footprints. Might lead me to the culprit.
Murder! Murder! There's been a murder!
Holy Mary! Everyone, come quick!
That's a girl. That's the way. Hold up. Steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Easy, girl. Easy. Steady on.
Well done. But you don't seem quite like yourself, if I may say so.
It's just as I suspected. Those noxious fumes are not being released from the flowers, but from the pots. There must be something in there. An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it, and quickly. I believe, my young friend, that I might
That's
know just the
way.
The place. Who would want to poison the population of London? Who
Hold
could
on,
devise
girl.
Such a nefarious plan? Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliot's. So who can it be? The same people I've been fighting since I arrived here. The same group Elliot's in work for. I don't need to know more if you do not care to tell me. However, may I be so bold as to suggest that you continue to fight them? That's exactly what I aim to do, Mr. Darwin. Keep moving. Atta girl.
I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. Might I suggest you position our carriage directly in front of theirs? I believe the fumes will impair their ability to drive.
Ah!
Well done indeed. Now we must hurry and destroy our cargo. We're almost there. Who's a good horse? You are. That's the way. Doing fine, Jim. Keep moving. That's a girl.